Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, it's dark outside. I'm in my kitchen. I just finished my coffee. So you know what that means. We are doing a cooking video today. I'm as underprepared as I always am. These cooking videos that I do on my channel, it's basically just me figuring out if I can make a particular dish and then telling you how it turns out. You already know by the title, we are trying to make chicken ramen today. I'm a little scared. I don't know how this is gonna go, but the video that I saw for reference, I'm gonna leave in the description because it seemed very, very easy and achievable. So I hope that this turns out good. I'm putting up the ingredients on the screen. These are all the things that you need for this video. There are a lot of veg ramen recipes online as well. So if you don't eat chicken, you can substitute chicken. Now that the intro is done, I'm gonna put my hair in a bun because it's so hot. It is so hot in Bombay ke main apne baal waise nahi rakh sakti thi. I'm already starting to sweat. Here's a close up. But anyway, let's get started. Show you my outfit today. I'm wearing shorts. Can you see? These are so comfy. H&M. I've already cut some carrot that I need in the end of the video. Thoda bahut preparation kiya maine. But today's the first day that I've worn makeup in a week. Very long time. I know that there is so much happening around the world, in India especially. So I hope you all are taking care and you are safe. And don't step out of your houses, please. I wasn't shooting anything because I had some pre-shot, some videos that had shot earlier. So that's why I didn't get ready. But today I got ready to make ramen. One hand that you can see over there eating watermelon is Isha. But ramen, guys, is pretty simple. I didn't think it would be this easy. Like, it's easier. It's an easy recipe to follow. So for one thing that you need is the chicken stock. If you make chicken stock at home, amazing. You're gonna get really good flavor. But mere ghar pe nahi banaya, and I know store mein milta hai. Like you get those magic Maggie cubes. So you can use Maggie cubes. I'm using that to make my stock. I've already put it on the gas and you just have to add it and boil water. It's very simple. So stock mera already ready hai. I actually got these noodles also to try ramen, like instant ramen. But ye bahut pehle laya tha maine and ye ab expire ho chuka hai. So I can't use this anymore. The only place I've had ramen is at a restaurant. I've never had it at home. I've never had instant ramen also. I've read that you can use Maggie. So Maggi is actually helping me a lot today. Maggi ka stock ban raha hai and Maggi ka noodles bhi use ho raha hai. Bas Maggi masala jo hai packet mein wo use mat karna, sirf noodles use karna. Usko bas end mein jab hamara soup ready rahega usme hume noodles add karne. So that's very simple again. Chicken already boiled hai. I have my butter in the pan. Now you have to add oil, garlic, ginger, and just keep it on a low heat. Mine is on high right now. Shit, I need to put it on low. Just let it get a little golden-y brown. Kaisa laga mera chef talks? Kaisa laga aapko? Need a wooden spoon. Where's the wooden spoon? Wooden spoon. Not bad. I want a chopped up spoon. Wow, sizzle. Okay, it's time for me to add my oil. Shit, can't balance everything, but I think I should keep you here. Perfect setup. Now we're gonna add oil. You know what my favorite game was as a kid? Was to help anybody in the kitchen, and main unko bas aise acting karti thi ki mujhe khana banana aata hai. And mujhe jo job diya jata tha, wo hai ye. Chamche ke saath bas ye karna. I still love it. और मैं जब चम्मच मेरे हाथ में रहता था तब मैं ऐसी एक्टिंग करती थी जैसे कि सारा खाना मैंने बनाया, लाइक पूरा अकेले मैंने संभाला पूरा किचन. पता नहीं अलग ही हो रहता था. बट लुक एट मी नाउ मेकिंग रामेन. आई फील लाइक मेरे में सॉल्ट बहुत ज़्यादा होने वाला है बिकॉज माई चिकन स्टॉक हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ सॉल्ट. तो मुझे पता नहीं क्या करना होगा उसमें. आई थिंक मम्मी को बीच में बुलाना पड़ेगा मुझे फॉर एडवाइस. The garlic and ginger, make sure you've used minced ginger and garlic. मतलब आप paste use करना because वो fine रहेगा and it'll mix well. Now it's time to add my chicken stock. What? Wow, feeling master chef. Guys, did you hear that sizzle? serious chef vibes. So you have to add dark soy sauce, light soy sauce, and I'm gonna add a little bit of sriracha chili sauce to give a little spice. So current situation of my broth or my soup, it's very salty right now. So the next step is to add white pepper and brown sugar. So I hope that the sugar kind of balances out the over saltiness that's happening. Just check, brown sugar is not expired, we're good to go. Can I close the door, please? Can you come inside? You wanna come inside? Can I close the door, please? Here. Leo is here. But guys, I'm really happy with the color of my broth. Broth bulao, soup bulao, I don't know at this point, but I'm really happy with the color. It smells amazing and I tasted it abhi bhi. And it tastes good so far. Thoda bahut abhi bhi mujhe salty lag raha hai. So I'm gonna call my mom in and she's gonna check what is missing or what, how can we fix it. But anyway, now it's time to add the chicken. So you can either shred the chicken or cut it whatever way you want. It is basically just boiled chicken. Let the chicken simmer for 3 minutes and then we're gonna add the noodles. For noodles, I'm using Maggi. Like I mentioned earlier, I'm gonna add 3 packs. Because there's 3 of us, so Maggi ka quantity pata hai sabko. Just don't add the masala. Jiska masala hai wo rehne do, baad mein kaam aayega. As topping, guys, Maggi masala is just bomb with everything. You can add Maggi masala in everything. Oh my god, it smells amazing. For me, you know how everybody has like a comfort food jo khake, like you can forget about the world. For me, number one comfort food is dal chawal. Like ghee wala tadka has to be there in the dal. That is my comfort food. And another type of comfort food for me is like soups that have a lot of flavor, like chicken broth or chicken pulao or biryani. That is just any mummy ke haath ka bana hua. Duniya ki koi bhi mummy ho, agar unke haath ki banayi hui biryani hai, main khaungi. Feel like ramen. My god, look at my face, I'm sweating so much, I'm so sorry. But I think my noodles aise hi add karne wali hu. It'll break and become thoda. You wanna come and taste it? Yes.
What is it that you're cooking?
I'm making ramen. Guys, my mom watches so many K-dramas. Oh my god, tum ready?
No, I had something.
So cute. But one second. So what I was saying was, my mom watches so many K-drama shows. इनको ज़्यादा पता है कि वो क्या खाते हैं show में, and वो always soupy noodles कुछ ना कुछ खाते रहते हैं.
Ramen,
that is what I'm attempting today.
Wow,
smell अच्छा आ रहा है.
Do do.
Tasty है. Yes, but मेरे को कुछ नमक ज़्यादा लग रहा है ना इसमें.
No, it will be soaked up with Maggi. I always kept thinking what these people eat and their skin.
But this will be unhealthy lag raha hai because there is butter and this is very hard. And
Maggi.
Maggi beer.
Rice noodles bhi hote honge na? So I can have rice noodles. Yeah. I can't have wheat bar noodles. Water is a little less. Na?
But ab main water add karu upar se.
Haan. Kitna aur log bolte hain.
Ramen. यार K-dramas में ना हर दो scene में वो ramen खाने जाते हैं.
Exactly.
Ramen या तो कुछ तो noodle खाता है वो. उनको हमेशा मैं बीच रात में देख के मेरे को इतनी भूख लगती है वो देख के.
And उन लोगों का भी बीच रात वाला ही ये मतलब meal है.
हाँ.
कभी-कभी date पे जाते हैं वो बाहर और.
हाँ. Okay, I forgot to tell you all. Midway when you are cooking this, if you are cooking this, boil eggs. You need eggs for plating. I'm doing it mainly for plating only because I don't like boiled egg. Isha likes eggs, so she's gonna have that. So I've boiled it. Abhi wo nikal chuka hai and ye bhi ban chuka hai. We are about to turn the gas off and time for plating. Ta-da! Yahan pe we have added our chicken and now we are going to add some carrots, some spring onions that we have. Wow. Color kitna so wo bana deta dish ko, hai na? And the last step is to add egg.
Uspe tumko sprinkle kuch karna hai.
Okay, a little bit of garnishing. Wow, it looks so beautiful. Oh my god, looks yum na.
Ooh, अब ये मेरे हाथ से गिर गया था.
Please.
Game over.
Don't you think of it.
Let's go and take a
train.
Yeah, let's taste abhi because our time aa chuka hai. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Dun dun dun.
डिफरेंस
हो सकता है.
I knew it.
Does it taste like Maggie?
The noodles does, but with the chicken and all, you can't really
make out. Na.
Vegetables ka flavor.
What noodles do they use for ramen?
Normal noodles.
I have no idea.
Like wheat noodles or something.
Rice noodles ya pata nahi kya. They not bad.
It's nice.
Oh my god, my hair color looks so different in this light. My face looks really oily right now because it's really hot in Bombay, but we just finished eating and I've come to the conclusion that it's a dish I can eat. Like, I can go back and have another bowl of ramen, but I still feel like mine didn't really taste like ramen. There was something missing, I don't know what, but I don't think I got the exact flavors. I think the recipe that I followed didn't really have those Asian flavors. Like, I really wanted a little bit of lemongrass and all of that happening, so you know, like, you know, when you smell it also, you know that it's gonna be yum. Something was missing from this ramen. So if you have any recipes or any instant noodle favorites, let me know in the comments, and let me know any fun shows or movies that you're watching. I'm really catching up on all the movies that I've missed out in my life. I just watched Forrest Gump 2 days back, I know, but I love the movie. It was such a nice movie. So if you have any other recommendations, any classics that I should watch, because I've missed out on a few and I'm just catching up on everything. So let me know in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna see you all next time. Thank you so much for all the love on all of my videos. The shout outs are on the screen. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay home. Wear a mask if you're getting out. Get out only for essentials. Look after your family, look after your loved ones, and subscribe to me if you haven't. I love you all. Bye.